Oh, Isaiah, you need to shout out, man. We out here in New York.
Terrence.
At the Precious, Facebook.
Zach. And Joe.
Building.
Bro, you gonna talk and watch you talk?
Where's
about?
My name's RT.
If you're in my group and you don't have a.
What if I wanna be in your group?
RT Hampton.
Too bad, we're gonna swap anyway.
Why you even pick me? I feel violated.
We're swapping groups,
so. So I'm gonna be with you soon. So what you saying? I'm gonna be there soon.
When you relax?
Like,
did I?
You
alright?
Oh, slam way, you did. Yeah. Do I look light skinned? Bless you. Where are the suburbs at? Oh, that's Unicorn Fam. I don't bang Unicorn Fam.
I give him a day every day.
Every day?
Every day.
Are you going to follow my man on Instagram?
I need a new symbol. Centaur Fam.
Sharif, dude, can you just relax just for a little bit? like your energy is like just too high.
We're at the Instagram office and I'm doing it for the gram.
You trying to recruit?
Nah, bro, tired.
Stop, bro. Relax, dude. College, relax, bro. Dude. I hate people like that, always trying to recruit. Why are you leaving?
What you trying to do, bro? What you trying to do, bro? You do not have to talk about what you trying to do.
I got mic'd up right now.
It's good. I don't care.
He's so cool, bro. You see how you pulled up, bro? He pulled up with the Gucci duffel and the matching Gucci bag. I wish I could do something like that.
Crazy. That was his duffel?
Yeah, that was his duffel bag. It was his duffel bag.
It was two of them.
Yeah, exactly.
You saw his little Day in the Life house visit.
I didn't watch it. I heard it was crazy. Like, you have a Rolls? You have a Rolls at your house?
My dad.
You know, it's yours. Your dad has something that's yours.
Facts, bro. Stop.
I wish my dad would have a Rolls and say, Josh, that's not your Rolls. No, Dad, that's our Rolls.
Ours.
Let me hold the keys.
I wish I had.
You guys downgraded, if you ask me. Sierra Canyon.
See, the crazy thing is, though, like, who else could have that? That's the wild part.
It doesn't matter. We have a good coaching staff. You're acting like you guys beat us by a whole lot. Like,
we're not saying that, but you lost players.
We lost a point guard, and we're literally replacing him.
Who?
It doesn't matter, but my boy can hoop. But we had a shooter. So at the end of the day, if we are not as good as Sierra Canyon by the time season starts, I will grind so hard to make sure I beat his team.
Have you dropped 50?
Bro, I will go crazy. I will be in the gym every day just to beat Cassius. I don't care. Like, since you guys disrespected me like this today.
You're going
to
be Crossroads?
Crossroads is going to be terrible for a long time. I'm sorry. That's what the MVPs get.
Of what game? You lying.
These are terrible. Oh, I'm sorry. I meant these shoes are amazing. That's what I really meant to say. I was asleep and they woke me up and I didn't feel like putting on shoes, so I just slid my foot right in my shoe. Around my neck, looking like a lighthouse shot. Right now. For real? I'll take it. Is it glued to the. Yo, it's glued. Somebody's thought about that before. Yeah, you already know. I'm out here. You know, I'm really looking forward to the ice cream. This is extra. I want the ice cream you're talking about.
You just winked at me, bro.
Who?
Sharif.
Sharif, dude, can you just relax just for a little bit?
Like,
your energy is, like, just too high. Just bring it down, like, please. Come on, we in here. Everybody hold your own corner, dude. Hold your corner.
Can we get everyone in?
I think we can,
but
if we just all, like,
we all jam in.
We
all gonna jam in
here.
Yo, bro, come on now.
It's hella hot in here. That's crazy.
Look how hella close y'all are.
Because we're standing and the elevator's packed. I want to make sure my bro got in the elevator. It's so overrated, bro. I'm here to verify.
What do you mean? You can, like, DM my Gmail.
They don't even respond.
Yeah, bro.
They don't respond to you?
No. I mean, I can DM somebody with, like, 150K that's, like, bad, and she might respond. But not no, like, real-ass, like, fine-ass supermodel. Like,
who have you DM'd?
I DM Zendaya every day.
Every day?
Every single day.
I DM Zendaya every single
You're
day.
You're a creep. Give it up.
She's gonna respond one day.
Come on. We're at the Instagram office and I'm doing it for the gram.
That's Hollywood. That's big Hollywood.
That's casual.
Man, that's a kind of fun. RJ, you're such a hater.
We can't.
No.
Alright,
guys,
let's do a
gelato
stop real quick.
Gelato? I thought it was ice cream. Excuse me for a second. Any women that's watching this, you can go ahead and add my snap at Jacob23. If he could edit this and put my name about right there, Jacob23 on Snapchat, and then just Jacob on Instagram. Talk to me nice. I think I'm. What color is the passion fruit? That's like red.
It's yellow.
Okay, cool. Perfect combination. Oh my goodness! Can you just wait your turn, please? Hey, turn me up.
Let me see how it tastes.
I'm finna taste it. So look, that's how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna get the strawberry right here, and I'm gonna take the passion fruit right there. That's tough. Bro, stop. You're not unicorn fam, neither am I, but I don't want to see no false representations.
Why you throwing it up, bro? I never said you were valid.
What was that joint in the Narnia thing? That got the horse legs with the man thing?
Nobody watches Narnia.
You know what I'm talking about.
No, he doesn't.
The joint that's like that's got horse legs.
Yeah.
It's a real dude. In the front.
Man, it's just regular ice cream, dude. They should have just said low-fat ice cream instead of saying gelato.
That's what it's called. It's called
we're going to the roof. This is where the good footage really starts. Turn me up.
I need a new symbol. Centaur fan. It's going to blow up. Watch.
Whoa. We're on the 16th floor right now. This is tough. Hey, shout out to my mans right here. He got me mic'd up right now. Shout out. Do I look light skinned?
No. A little bit.
You know what I'm saying? You know, we out here, man, in my city. I'm looking for 6'9". Y'all let him know I'm looking for him. No beef. Pack it in. All right, bet it up. Can you not exclude yourself? Jalen, join us, please.
Wait, are you picking me up again?
Bro, I'm not like a first car.
Bro, dude, you're making your pride about it, dude. It's like you're putting your pride in like.
Hey, Shree, what you said earlier, like, bro, we ain't take pictures yet.
Like, you guys didn't ask. You didn't say, Josh, can you take a picture? Yeah, bro, you can't take a picture, dude. I just don't understand what.
Are you making it bigger than what it is?
Look, now he has two cameras. You're making this job harder than what it has to be. How we get our check, Jay? It just happened, right? It just happened. Like, one day I woke up. I think it was after I got back from USA camp. Yeah, went to USA camp, and then I got back home. I had a blue check on my name, and I slid in Rihanna's DMs. Slid in some. I said, look, you know what I'm saying? You're very beautiful, and we got some things to talk about. And she responded.
She responded well. What'd she say?
She was like, "Oh, you know, I appreciate that.
Mm-hmm.
I want to get to know you as well." So, and I ended up exchanging numbers with her. You know what I'm saying? And then just went from there. So now we've been going about a year strong. But I think right now would be the time to announce it. But we've been keeping it on the low, so I just want to let everybody know me and Rihanna are a thing.
One thing to notice: if you see the floor, it seemed unfinished, and the ceilings, it wasn't because we ran out of money. It's because it's part of our culture. We basically believe that we're 1% done. Our mission is not done yet. So we want to remind everybody that when you come to work, we're still working even though we're doing well. So just wanted to give you guys a little background on how we're building to put together.
That's deep.
That's tough.
That's really dope.
It's a good way to look at it.
It's a good way to look at it.
As athletes, you guys know that, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Yeah. Never be satisfied.
You got 100K already?
He's such a liar. Can you not look at you? That happens when you lie. Bad things happen.
Only y'all two in 100K club.
No, I'm in 70K club. He's in 200K club. I think he has 300,000 actually.
Wow, he's right there.
He's right there.
Where's he at?
299.
You even follow me on Instagram?
I'm finna catch a dub. No cap. This is where we at?
Yes. Yes.
Turn me up. You already know. Whose no skin is this, bro?
Oh. Oh, you hit a preventative.
Bro, that's sick, bro.
Number one player in his class. Killing it.
Who? Him?
No, that guy over there.
Arguably. Because he's humble, so.
That's what he said? You said arguably when he asked you? You said arguably when he asked you?
No,
you said number one player in the country, right?
Yeah, he's number one.
Yeah, talk to me. You from out here?
Yeah,
Mm-hmm. You from out here? Mm-hmm. What do you do for Instagram?
Yeah, what's up, man?
What's going on? Okay, what's like? It's like some jazz type stuff, right? You getting a clean shot right now? The thing that runs my life behind me. Other than me, the best player here, I would probably have to go with either my boy Jalen or Cassius, representing California. I'm always gonna rock with my guys, for sure. Favorite NBA player is LeBron, always has been. I've had every single pair of his shoes since from 1 to 15, so I've been a LeBron fan since I can remember. My favorite musical artist, right now I'm probably rocking with Lil Baby and Gunna the hardest, but I don't know, there's so much good music out there, it's hard to say who's my favorite, but if I had to pick one, it'd probably be Kanye, maybe even Drake. My favorite movie or TV show, you want both? Both? So my favorite movie, I'm probably gonna have to go with Toy Story 2, that's my favorite movie. I think that's the best one out of all of them. That movie is ridiculous. My favorite TV show, I'd probably have to go with SpongeBob or something like that. And my favorite app is probably Instagram. I'm booming right now on Instagram. You know, I'm on my way up, you know. About to reach 100K, so if you're watching this, give me a follow at JGup. Talk to me.
Congrats on everything.
Absolutely. Thank you.
It's fun by now.
Absolutely. What are you breaking metal for?
Because I feel like it.
That doesn't make sense.
Thanks, bro.
Bet you I win.
I bet you don't.
Why are you camping?
Because.
Go get some material.
I'm going to die.
Because you're not good?
No, because I'm going to die.
This can't be an impressive victory right here.
A dub is a dub.
So how often do you win?
He doesn't.
It's not rare.
It's hard to get wins, man. It's not hard to get wins.
No, it's super hard. On what?
On solos.
Solo, I probably get a win like no cap, like one out of every five times.
Yeah.
But on squads, I probably win like.
He's super captain, bro.
Are you going to follow Instagram?
Yeah.
Do you follow back?
Yeah, of course. Depends on who. That's why I'm asking.
Yeah. I get why you ask him if you follow back? Why you ask him if you follow back?
Ask me the question.
Of course. Yes, we do.
Stop talking to her, bro.
Oh.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Appreciate you, already.
Y'all not understanding that there's six people left.
Yo, what do you use Instagram for?
To get clout.
To gain
my clout.
What's going on?
They verify somebody? Y'all verify somebody? Are you gonna follow my man on Instagram?
You got the check. You think you're doing something?
You got a tech sign?
Right there. As soon as he dies, they're fighting. Go. Go, clean it. Go. Come on. Kill him. Come on.
Use your pump.
Switch to the shotgun. Yo, get the dub, RJ. Hurry up. Get the dub.
I'm not with you.
RJ, give me the remote. Bro, stop.
No,
RJ.
Move.
Bro, give a PS4 player the remote.
RJ, you're trapped.
Get him, yeah.
You hit him for 9.
RJ, push.
Push.
RJ, you about to die.
Bro, build, bro.
RJ, just let me win, RJ. Just let me win.
Give me three.
Just give me three. They both suck.
I did all this hard work. I can't even finish it.
And you're in the storm.
Oh.
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 There's movement.
Oh.
Oh.
He had a no kill dub. It don't matter. We got the dub. I told you on camera. Rewind it. I told you I was going to get the dub.
You had zero kills.
Did I get the dub like I told you?
A dub is a dub.
Zero kills.
A dub is a dub. Hey, Alicia. And I obviously got one kill.
I think they got you already.
Really, I didn't be in that matchup.
It's really a team effort, I'm not gonna lie.
Swag.
Cassius, can I get a photo with you?
Josh, too?
Yeah, I got you.
Alright. Y'all hella tall, though, man.
Where's your Gucci at?
You take photos?
What happened?
Where's your Gucci at?
I left all my Gucci at the crib. I left my backpack at the house. Alright, man, this is our exit interview. You know, we just left the Facebook/Instagram office, headquarters, whatever you want to call it. Had some ice cream, played Fortnite. I didn't get the dub, but Cassius did. He had zero kills. He's a noob. I don't want to hear it. Sharif just got verified. Sharif, come here, man. Come talk to the people, man. What just happened, dog? Come talk to the people. What just happened, man?
Man, I got checked.
Boy, finally got the check. Go ahead, show him the check, man.